Hello, my name is Vadim Antonov. I am the founder and the head of Past Indicator. Today I'm going to tell you about our whole lineup of Nixie clocks. Differences, packages and add-ons. Buckle up and let's go! Basic models. They have 2-year warranty and pretty basic package. Let me show you. Here is the box itself, and also in the box you can find a manual on the aged paper and the clock itself with power adapter. Here are our basic models. Lunokhod 1, named after Soviet remote-controlled robot rover. It has two variations, regular ash and thermo ash. Sputnik 1. When developing, we were inspired by Soviet broadcasters and televisions. And it has three variations: thermo ash, oak, and combined oak and thermo ash. Vostok 1, our very first model. It is made from oak with acrylic cover on top. And it has two variations: brown wood and tinted black wood. There is also Vostok 2 model made from solid wood with brass rings around the tubes. You can find it in ash or oak. These were all wooden clocks, and among basic models we also have a concrete clock, Saturn C. This model has a big story behind. You can watch more videos about it on my YouTube channel. It was designed by St. Petersburg designer Yaroslav Pesonzhnikov. It can have different variations. Colors: white, gray, yellow, blue, pink, and so on. And also different surface with erosion or smooth. There are painted versions of this clock. First of all, by street artist and calligrapher Roman Neofidi, and by Dima Lamonov, famous Kyrillic calligrapher and artist. Premium models. These models have a 5-year warranty and sophisticated black premium package. This is the box, and inside the box you can find an envelope with a manual and certificate. Certificate has the column for the owner of the clock, for the number and for the material of the clock. And all premium models have more expensive materials and have more complex design. Let's see what we got here. Vostok 2 Black, it has following variations: American walnut, cherry wood, elm, sapele, moon ebony, red ebony, and more. The second here is Luna 2, our new model. And it has three variations: American walnut with titanium rings, thermo ash with brass rings, and fully aluminum version. Third model is Titan. It has following variations: walnut with protection, it has brass ring protection around tubes. Dark one, this clock got a ring protection around red German tubes, and the body of this clock is toned in black. And the last variation is oak with mesh. The case is made from solid oak and a steel mesh is installed over the tubes. The fourth variation is Mercury 3. This clock is upholstered with genuine leather and has following variations: little jaw, it's a bit smaller, and big jaw with sides from wood. The fifth model is Mercury 4. This clock is also upholstered with genuine leather. Top cover is aged using craquelure technique. There is a brown leather version and also a black leather version. The sixth model is Soyuz 12. It's one of the most difficult to perform models. It's made with IN12 tubes, and there are two variations of this clock. The seventh model is Saturn C, covered with brass and tin. This variation of Saturn C we decided to classify as a premium model because of the high cost of such cover. Eighth model here is Saturn 5. This is a very special model, handcrafted from natural marble. It takes about 15 hours to make one case for this clock. This clock was designed by Yaroslav Misonzhnikov and it became the basis of model Saturn C. There is a black version and white version of this clock. It takes up to 15 hours to create this clock. Ninth model is a wing clock. There are two versions of this clock. MiG-15, made with smaller IN-14 tubes, and twice bigger DC-3 with huge IN-18 tubes. And the 10th model is Vashod 2018, made with biggest Soviet IN-18 tubes from a solid piece of elm. You can find videos about each of these clocks on our channel. I should say a few words about our Mars 2024 line. This is a limited edition of Nixie clocks dedicated to first flight of humans to Mars in 2024. These clocks were presented to Elon Musk. Full story you can find on my YouTube channel. These clocks are packed in the same way as the premium models. And there are three clocks in this line. Martian stone, made from red marble. Rocket lounge, all metal parts here are made of titanium. And street art, hand-painted by Roman Neofidi. With clocks you can also purchase add-ons. You can ask us to install tubes of a particular year. We've got almost all tubes from 1970 to 1993. Then you can choose a retro power adapter with fabric cord. There are three colors: red, brown or black. And also there is a luxe package with extended 7-year warranty. A few words about electronics. All our clocks have same electronics and same functions. Electronics are fully developed by our company and for now are produced in Russia. Production time. We always have several models in stock, but if you choose a particular model that is not in stock, you'll have to wait from 1 to 4 weeks, depending on model and production load. Also, you can always check availability on our website past-indicator.com. Thanks for watching. If you have questions, don't hesitate to ask them in comments or to our email. See you later!